Halo guys, welcome back to my channel. Kali ini kita akan bermain God of War Ragnarok ya. Kita bakal lanjutin lagi story kita. Di sini kita mainnya di difficulty Give Me God of War ya, makanya bakal susah banget. Oke, cus, kita bakal naik bison kita. Si Jala. Au. Nih, yang tadi gua lempar batu ini susah, guys. Tapi kalau kalian bisa lempar tuh dapat item di sini.
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you.
Tak, gua berhenti di sini dulu, guys. Mau dapetin chest yang seberang. Nah, sini nih. Set. Ini aksesoris lagi nih. Harus pakai Hearthstone ya buat ngurangin nggak usah lah. Nggak terlalu berguna. Kalau mau nyalain efeknya harus itu, guys. Ngambil Hearthstone dan yang Rainstone itu loh.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Kayaknya sih emang masih ada yang hidup ya guys, giantnya. Nggak tahu sih, dia si Embrodanya sendiri aja susah ngejelasin gitu. Katanya dia bakal nunjukin kita sesuatu lah kalau giant tuh pada kemana gitu.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward.
Oke, kita naik lift guys. Tombolnya mana?
This gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there. Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Okay. Lah tuh mati. Java. Kayak gak ada apa-apa ya. Na 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 na. Kayak angkat batu lagi ayo sini bareng. Atreus sendiri gak kuat. Jangan gitu dong, bro. Gak bisa lo nyerang gua. Oke, yuk kita masuk ke dalam, guys.
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they did. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see.
Oke, berarti masih hidup, guys. Giant, para giant itu sebenarnya masih hidup, guys. Katanya bersembunyi gitu. Nah, kita bakal dikasih tahu lokasi persembunyian para giant, guys. Di mana itu? Eh, sini naik, gua naikin. Oh, enggak butuh, guys. Bisa loncat dia, dia bisa manjat.
Seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgar.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Oh, kelereng itu giant, guys. Jadi para giant tuh kelerengnya masuk ke sini, jiwa-jiwanya. Kayaknya sih, guys.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the giants.
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. They found peace. How they are your responsibility.
Kok jadi kita yang tanggung jawab ya? Kita yang buat keputusan.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Set back.
This is... a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim, I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the Giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Guys, waktu di God of War 2018 yang itu loh, yang di ending tuh yang kita nyebarin abu tuh guys. Nah itu gunungnya di sana guys. Tuh kita nyebarin abu mamanya Atreus tuh di sana gitu. Kalian masih ingat nggak? Nah sebenarnya kita udah pernah kesini gitu. Cuma waktu yang kita lihat tuh si Jayen tuh udah pada mati. Nah ternyata Jayen itu bersembunyi di sini gitu, bersembunyi dalam kelereng. Jadi tuh jiwa-jiwanya para Jayen tuh di dalam kelereng itu. Kalau kalian pengen ngebangkitin lagi bisa guys. Jadi nanti Jayen hidup lagi gitu bisa. Cuma mereka disembunyiin doang gitu. Gak tau kalau disembunyiin kayak gitu tuh gak makan apa gak mati ya. Gak tau sih, gue juga gak ngerti juga sih jalan ceritanya, juga bingung. Nah ini kelereng katanya Atreus yang kendaliin gitu ya. Keputusannya Atreus sih katanya ini, yang Broda. Kok percaya banget sih sama Atreus? Mungkin ramalannya dia kali. Rama Eng Broda kalau Atreus tuh bisa dipercaya gitu ya.
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Oke, kita bakal balik lagi ke Jala katanya.
Angerboda, could you help? Is she okay?
Woi, okay nggak? Woi, aduh. Woi, musuh ini nih, manusia serigala.
Wah!
Tabrakin. Keras banget, cok. Oke, berhasil, guys. Mana? Oh di situ. Gila keras banget ya, itu satu doang loh. Nanti kalau misalkan ramean gitu gimana jir? Kalau Kratos sih masih kuat, ini Atreus masih bocil.
These marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell.
Hmm. This can be. Oke, kita ikutin si Eng Bro dah. Serem banget jir itu serigalanya cuy. Lu lihat sendiri kan, mukul dipukul enggak sakit-sakit cuy. Oke, kita naik lift lagi, guys.
Farah. Past those rocks there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should. Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're going to be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood, not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Oke, balik lagi ke Jala. Halo Jala, sorry lama menunggu. Lagi apa lu, hah? Apa tuh? Bisa gitu ada jalan, cok. Itu ada rubah, lucu banget. Lucu banget rubahnya, cuy.
Here's another one. So, is Irko like the pack leader?
No, that ain't no. He's from the elder.
Okay, dapat. Saturn.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lina.
Ke bawah kah? Iya guys, kita harus ke bawah guys. Jangan kemana-mana ya, Jala. Nanti gue balik lagi.
Killed a flower?
Oh, I... It's a gift.
Thanks, but you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
Okay, nembak apa lagi mana? Kadang ditembak nggak hancur. Ini nyebelin banget. Nah, ini tembak nih. Da-da-da-da. Oke, lewat sini, lewat sini.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Oke, terang. Thank you, thank you.
Wretches, a nest of them.
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches.
Okay, buka.
I got this one. Got it.
Yoppa!
Hey. Nyalain. Sip.
Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving. I think we're close to
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this.
Jump up!
Mana tuh kok hilang? Ini tempat yang tadi kita masuk ya? Oh, di situ ada chest tuh guys. Nanti kita ambil chest di sana guys, nanti santai. Oke, ini ada yang hidup nih. Aduh, nyebelin banget itu. Nah, hancur. Oh, saya hancur ini ya, sarang-sarang kayak gini, dua lagi, guys. Kena sabetan yang kecil-kecil itu loh ya. Dua kali darah gue ngurang sih. Gila ini ada itu enggak sih bisa nyalain lampu enggak sih, gelap banget. Ini yang Broda di sini sendiri emang nggak takut ya? Gila sih kalau nggak takut sih. Gelap-gelapan berdua lagi.
It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
Oke, kita lewat sini. Ini hati-hati guys, kadang tuh jump scare cuy. Ayo lompat. Ah, net.
Apa?
Oke, dapat scroll guys. Lur. Pink chat. Oke. Sorry bro, udah jangan ngalangin makannya. Nyalain. Gelap banget sih. Nyalain. Atuh meledak. Embolnya tuh enak banget, dia tuh kotaknya itu tuh kalau digabung sama Atreus tuh meledak. Jadi tuh kayak serangannya tuh area itu. Lu itu mantep sih. Kalau nggak dikasih kotak serangannya nggak area. Aduh. Ih, pasangnya tadi nggak hidup. Dah, selesai. Hidup ternyata, guys. Menerangin gua, gelap banget. Ini kita hancurin. Oke, ambil chest dulu, guys. Tadi sini ada chest. Nah, ambil dulu chestnya. Mampus lu, mampus. Silau kan. Entah, ini kayaknya ada ini nih. Ini hancurin nih. Woi. Shouldn't be many left. Nyebelin banget. Tinggal satu lagi sih, guys.
I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but the tree to be off.
Oke, hancurin.
I think there's another one nearby. We can see again.
Hey. Ngeri, coy. Meledakin dirinya tuh ngeri sih. Oke, udah gue dibuka tuh jalannya tuh. Ada lagi. Udah tuh, selesai tuh. Empatnya hancur semua.
Thanks. Feeling any better? A bit. Let's head back.
for any better. Udah beres semua ini, saatnya pulang kampung sih guys. Tapi gue ada chest yang belum gue ambil ya, ntar. Yang tadi gue bilang tuh, chest emas. Nah, yang ini nih. Enggak lah, enggak usah diganti. Nah, gitu dong.
What's your favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait. Maybe green? Yellow is also so good. Ugh. How can I forget about red?
Terus apa warnanya? Biru, hijau atau apa? Merah? Ditanyain warnanya, kesukaannya apa, nggak jelas-jelas loh. Oke. Udah sih. Jadi kita kesini tuh cuma buat ngancurin sarang itu doang ya. Sarang kadal ya. Sarang cicak malah itu. Bukan kadal ya, cicak itu guys. Apa yang gua gak seneng. Wah, anjay, mati cok. Aduh. Sorry. Sorry, bisa. Woi. Weh, nggak boleh. Tuh guys, harusnya nggak susah tadi tuh. Sorry, mati gua tadi.
Yeah, you?
Ready to be out of here.
Yang kecilnya itu tadi dua kali geplak mati ya gue ya. Nah tuh talinya turun tuh.
Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Tadi kita dapat skill nggak sih? Oh ini nih. Enggak lah, bagus yang ini lah. Wah, yang Broda.
Back the way we came.
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Hei, dia malah lari cuy. Gue udahin dulu deh untuk part ini ya. Thank you guys yang nonton. Di sini gue main Give Me God Over. Oke, thank you, kita lanjut lagi di part berikutnya. Kalau masih kalian ada pertanyaan atau diskusi, komen aja guys. Sorry guys, gue mati ya guys ya. Tadi tuh, aduh, apa cicaknya itu loh ya. Harus buru-buru dihancurin, gue nggak rewel. Tadi gue juga kena muntahannya juga sih sama monsternya, jadi mati juga. Yaudah, bye-bye.